my best mistake I think I ever made was when we had to make a what I would consider a pretty grave decision about testing the livestock and how we were doing the testing. And then after I finally said, okay, let's do this testing, new testing, I believed that I might really hurt the industry, might hurt livestock farming and so forth. And so after I talked with all the different doctors and so forth on how we were going to do the testing and actual do the harvesting of the projects, we figured out that we did right. Everything turned out perfect. It made our program so much stronger. It also helped us to start the Youth Reserve Program, which has reached out and touched 40-some thousand youth, and over $3 million have been divided amongst those youth. And so it made our fair stronger. It made our educational and programs stronger throughout 4-H and FFA. And I'm very thankful for the Ohio State University for all their backing of all this and how they were able to come forth and help us too through their animal science department, and also with 4-H and FFA and all their state offices. But we've made everything stronger. We've made sure that the educational programs are better throughout our state, not just here at the state fair, but also all the different county fairs that are out there. And so I'm very proud of all that now, but boy, at that time when I had to make that major decision, I thought maybe I might have done the wrong thing. So I'm very proud of the fact that it turned out great.